Yeah. Well, Gordon Freeman. And about time, too.
Freeman, so you made it after all. Alex contacted me and told me you were coming. Obviously, I can't be seen talking to you, so I'll make it quick. There's the Eryx Corps right over there. Our job is to guard all entrances, but I'll let you in. Once you make it inside, get to the underground maintenance area. You'll need to reach the very core of the reactor. In the central energy tube, reroute the control of the core processing to this HQ, and I'll reroute the energy sources backwards. If all goes according to plan, this should start a chain reaction that'll destroy the core and hopefully the whole facility. After this, you'll have about 5 minutes to escape the reactor. If you think it's dangerous, you're damn right. But you've made it this far, so I'm sure you'll make it. Good luck, Freeman. The future of Earth depends on you.
Thank you. Warning. Call and come.